नी आ जा नी बटरफ्लाई बन के तू ले अंगड़ाई तन के नी आ जा कुड़ी आ जा खेतों में नी बटरफ्लाई बन के तू ले अंगड़ाई तन के नी आ जा कुड़ी आ जा खेतों में आगर मचाएंगे हम एक पेड़ लगाएंगे
But then I danced on the table. I've been up for 6 hours editing. I got really emotionally hungry. Vegan chocolate pancakes with bananas and protein powder, along with a traditional chocolate smoothie. And then I had an orange, which really doesn't fit into the mix, but I mean, it works. Wearing one of my favorite shirts that I actually designed a couple years ago. It was limited edition, but love to bring it back. And it's a little butterfly to remind us that change is necessary in order to grow. And like a butterfly, you have to be uncomfortable and not so desirable in the cocoon before you blossom into your true self, which is really helpful considering how the Wi-Fi is testing my patience this morning. I'm attempting to send some files and it's literally taking 9 hours and 40 minutes. And then this other one is taking 9 hours and 14 minutes. I'm like, why has this happened to good people? Just post this video earlier this morning. So now I am responding to comments, putting things in the description, which I spend a lot of time doing, along with little funny jokes, along with links, and of course a giveaway. The giveaway is giving away some skincare as well as some golden jewelry. And it's gonna be part of a live stream. I'm trying to figure out if I should do the live stream tomorrow or tonight. I have no idea where the paw is. Good luck, Saya.
That's a good look, sir.
All right, enough stress, enough mess. It's time to get changed. All right, I am in the workout clothes because I'm going on a hike. My boo things are kidnapping me and I'm actually bringing my swimsuit because I want to swim so bad. You know that swimming in the ocean is like my happy thing. And it's like there are certain things that if you don't do it, it's hard to be happy, especially when those are the things that give you so much light and vitality. And for me, swimming in the ocean and feeling small is one of those things. And I've been struggling with that recently because I've been
in here.
And the uploads are happening. It says 9 hours for the files. It is what it is. I can't do anything about it. I am just going to get my swimsuit and swim in a freezing cold lake and probably get brain freeze and maybe hypothermia. I don't know, maybe it'll look good on me. This is my other boo thing. I got a pocket full of snacks. Found a cell phone and we're trying to find the owner, so we used Siri.
We said call home.
Thank God for Siri. It's such a cute little area. What are we going to get?
Smoothie.
¿Qué tipo de smoothie te gustaría?
Whole veggies, fresh. Oh my God, these look so good.
Guess what they had? A curry spice smoothie. It says apples, bananas, mango, carrot, ginger, coconut milk, turmeric, and cayenne pepper. Oh, that's spicy. I've never had a spicy smoothie. This is good. And I am accustomed to spice. Things aren't spicy to me. This is spicy. I like it. Delicious.
This wall is as colorful as the inside of my brain. Looks like an invitation to me.
They tell me I'm too young to understand.
Absolutely. Now I'm going to drive my half-naked self back home. Let's hope I don't get pulled over. That'll be like real awkward to explain. The owner of the phone finally called back, so they'll be picking it up in about 30 minutes. And Cass is gonna take a shower because yes, it was cold, but it was fantastic as well. I'm gonna prepare for this live stream and try to shoot some B-roll when it comes to a Christmas tree. It'll be great, like frosted flakes. I'm getting some food, preparing for this live stream, and I realized that I might be a little bit hungry. These, by the way, are the most tasty chicken tenders you'll ever eat. My non-vegan friends and family make them better than the regular stuff. Why do bad things happen to good people? Yes. We are going live on YouTube. We just finished our live stream and what a beautiful disaster. This is what happened. I went through all of my drawers showing you guys what's in them and what products there are and what I use and why I like them. What a mess. The disaster was the Wi-Fi. I don't know why I pay so much money every month for Wi-Fi, why it doesn't work. You guys can watch the live stream if it's still available on my channel. I'll put a link to it even if it's unlisted at this point. It was so great to answer your guys' questions. You guys give me so much love. I hope that you know that I give it back to you. It was like 160 minutes, too many hours. Like, how can I talk that long? These were all of the products that I showed you guys. I used to remove my makeup, clean my skin, my favorite masks, exfoliators, how they all work, science behind them, how I mix my own skincare in the lab setting and at home. I've also talked to you about how my skin is breaking out for Vlogmas because this is 4K footage I want to show you. You can see the progression of my pimples with the progression of my bad eating and my frustration with the Wi-Fi. That's what's up. I'm gonna deal with this tomorrow. I have to pack for Sweden tomorrow. What am I doing with my life? I am editing a cat's butt. That is the cat. This is the edit. Fun times in the world. Ooh, it's December 11th. I'm gonna get to decorating this Christmas tree because I need to film B-roll for that video. You see, I planned this out days ago, weeks ago, to get it up in time. And somehow life just happens. Somebody is Am I prioritizing that off? Like, somebody help. Did you see how many days ahead I tried to get this eco-friendly Christmas video up? Film that on the 3rd. It's now the 11th. How? Life, how does this happen? He just wants to attack the other cats.
No! Why does this happen to me?
It's really late, so I'm gonna wake up everybody.
No!
My dexterity is off. And this is where my mom sleeps. Well, actually, I don't know which one she sleeps on. So this is a pancake, but let's just pretend it's a cookie. Santa, did you know that the real Santa drinks almond milk? It's time to pretend like we're not tired and film a little B-roll. Mom, why is there a ladder in the living room? Can I walk up it? This sounds like a horrible idea. This does not look sturdy. That is literally a stick in a ladder. Okay, this is all a bad idea. Mom, don't F with that.
Ugh. Well, I mean, things look good from up here.
Oh, I like being this tall. I thought I was tall before.
I can see in the ceiling.
Look, they've been hiding nothing up there. But like, you could totally hide stuff.
What is that? Mom, there's a hole in the ceiling over here.
This is some kind of sorcery. Life looks different from up here, you petty human. That's right. Fill my tree with gifts and offerings.
Oh, and here comes the cat to climb it.
My computer continues to shut down on me. What do I do? I have an external hard drive. I want to swim in the ocean. That's all I want to do. Oh my god. This is my mood right now.
She had her paw on her face a second earlier. And I was like, I so heavily relate. Me, AF, just sleeping wherever I can.
Me too, baby. Me too. Wi-Fi may have ruined the live stream streaming, but it has not ruined our spirit.
I will pack for Sweden tomorrow. I'll do that tomorrow. I'll do that tomorrow. Right now.
I'm gonna go to bed.
I hope that you had fun. God, I love swimming. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love being in the trees and in the nature. Is there like any parallel universe where I can just kind of like roam the woods but still live in civilization? Like swim in the ocean and maybe have a house in the ocean water? Maybe like Aquarius or something? Maybe I am living that life. You know, just like living out of my car. That's why I just need to get back in my car. I need to be a nomad. My mom sleeps on a mattress upstairs. I sleep in a tent in the backyard. Like, why does that make me happy? I don't know. I'm strange. I love you guys to pieces. I had such a fun time on the live stream tonight. I really hope that you did too. I apologize for the Wi-Fi making these Vlogmas videos delayed, as well as making the live stream a little bit funky-donky. But I hope you know that you're appreciated. So have a wonderful night's sleep. Tell me what time it is, where you are. If you're enjoying these videos, let your girl know. And I'm gonna go dream about things because it's 2:30 in the morning. Maybe this will help me adjust to Sweden time. That's like a positive way to look at it, right? Love you guys. Bye.